Beck has taken over Fargo. We got the keys to the city today, so the whole weekend's gonna be one big long fucking party, okay? Yeah, every place is gonna be open. Anyway, man, I just want to welcome you guys to the show. It's Friday night, Metallica's back in North Dakota, and we're gonna kick your fucking ass, okay? Tell you guys a little bit about what's going on here. As you probably figured out by now, there's no support act out there playing, is there?
No.
You know why there's no support act? We couldn't find one that we really thought was good enough to bring along to Fargo, huh? Sorry, maybe on the next tour. Look at this shit. There it is, the motherfucking key to Fargo, North Dakota, huh? Does it work? Jason, say hello to Fargo.
Hey man, how you guys doing tonight, okay? This right here means I can do anything I want tonight. So, you guys with me, man? See ya.
I think Jason's fired up tonight. Anyway, so you know what? Since we don't have a support act, right? We can basically do whatever the fuck we want tonight, you know? We can play like 3 hours, we can play 4 hours, we can play 5 hours. We can turn this into the never-ending Metallica show. What do you say, huh? Yeah. So what we did, right? What we did was we brought this movie thing along that you guys started watching a few minutes ago instead of a support act. It's about 25 minutes long, and it covers everything that's been going on the last 10, 11 years, all the way back to when we formed the band out in California, up through the days where we had Cliff in the band. Do you guys remember Cliff out there, Fargo? Yeah. And it's also got a bunch of stuff from the studio when we were recording, like Enter Sandman, The Unforgiven, some of the other crap off the latest Metallica album. So check out this movie, right? It's about 25 or 30 minutes long, and you know what? When this movie's done, we're gonna come out and kick your fucking ass, alright? Yeah, we'll see you guys out there in about 25 minutes, alright?
See ya!
Begin!
There you have it. You can't together. James is gonna wake up a little bit. We'll be out there in 2 minutes, man.
Thank you.
fucking fun tonight, right? Goddamn, we got a bunch of sweaty friends here, huh? All fucking right. Well, we're doing shit off of the And Justice for All album. You got it, right? Don't be afraid to sing fucking loud. We love that shit. So, right now, keep your eyeballs on Jason. He's gonna show you what the fuck to do here.
Yeah. You guys sounded pretty good yourselves out there. You guys heating the place up, aren't you? Gonna have a little sweat and blood, don't you think? All right. Well, what are we doing? Oh, we're doing new shit. Everyone in here's got the new album, right? I don't need to ask that shit, do I? All right. I think everyone knows the words to that shit, too. The lyrics are there, right? You're not afraid to sing loud, are you? I didn't think so. So, get yourself a little elbow room. Here's the happy tune entitled Sad Patrol! use it, don't you? Well, then make some fucking noise. We just get scared when it gets quiet. I think I'm going deaf, so periodically you have to just scream out fucking randomly, okay? Wow, I can hear it. Hey, are you guys as thirsty as I am? Fuck, what the fuck night is it, man? Is it Friday? Like it matters, any fucking night's beer drinking night, right? Yeah, I could fucking use a fucking cold one. Somebody bring me a beer tonight? What kind of fucking friends are you? Shit. Well, here's one. Yeah. Fucking take a log off the fire, huh? Yeah, it's fucking cold. Yeah.
King, Johnny Cash.
Hey, Jason over here, I think, wants to make a little noise for your friends out there. Are you ready?
No, no, no.
I said he wants to fuck with you for a while. You all right?
Come up here, you know, sold out show, all you guys, to share this with us.
Makes me feel great, makes us feel great, man. Thank you very much, thank you.
And we got the key to the city, we got four of them. So that means we get as crazy as we want tonight, man. Nobody can do anything. I like that. Anyway, I just want to say that we're just a little ways in, man. We got a lot of shit to play for you guys tonight. So just remember, man, we're here together to have a good time, okay, man? We're one family, all right? So let's have a good time together, man. Cheers. Thanks for showing up, you guys. Let's have a good fucking time. All right. Get up for the family.
Is we alive out there still? We're trying something a little different now. You guys scared? Come on, pussies. Watch your fucking language.
Thank you.
shit, don't you? Wow, it's getting quiet again. Alright, that's a check-in. I think we already went over this part, but I think everyone in here must have the And Justice for All album, right? Or quite possibly you have the cassette. Or CD. 8-track. Come on, someone's got it. Well anyway, what we've done is take all the best parts of that fucking thing, made it into one big pile of shit. So you guys got all kinds of room out there. Fucking use this song somehow. Dance along, sing along, fuck along, drink along, punch along, do whatever the fuck you want to do along. So let's just go!
James Dixon can play fucking drums too, huh? Oh, shut up!
Metallica, won't you? No.
no. That's Testament. Play some Metallica, will you? Come on. Come on, they're waiting. Go on, Charlie. Play some Metallica for these guys. Come on. Oh my God, Metallica lives! Check this out.
Thank you. Hi. Thank you.
You guys are all tuckered out, huh? Ready to go home? You sure you ain't tired? I bet you if we play something off the first album, you're gonna get all happy, huh? Have you got the first album? Yeah, right. What the fuck is it called? You know the words? We'll soon find out, motherfucker. Adrenaline's at the door! Dancing all around! Acting like a maniac! Yeah. Head from Metallica. Thank you.
See ya!
Thank you.
fucking loud here. Yeah, absolutely. absolutely amazing. You guys treat us fucking great here, man, and thank you very much. See you, good night, thank you. Well, I already know what the fuck we're doing anyway, so go ahead and scream though. Shut up.
Thank you.
We've had a great time here. It's been a fucking good day for us, and we thank you all for the support, for hanging out, and fucking inviting us here and all that shit. Take care of yourselves and stay wild, motherfuckers. Thank you.